Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God, in the presence of friends and loved ones, to celebrate one of life's greatest moments.
To see your face, to hear your voice, and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here.
We are here to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that unite Tyler and Brooke in holy matrimony.
I want to hear your voice in the morning when I rise. Think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side.
Who gives this woman to be married?
Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. Now my heart can rest, and I will search no more.
Tyler, you made me Brooke, better today. Marriage is the most important of all earthly relationships. It should be entered into reverently, thoughtfully, and with full understanding of its sacred nature. Your marriage must stand the strength of your love and the power of faith in each other and in God. Thank you, Lord, for this day. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for Tyler and Brooke. We ask you, Lord, that you just bless this marriage, Lord, and just bestow many blessings upon them, Lord. And Lord, we just ask you, Lord, that they put you first in their lives, Lord, and first in their marriage, Lord. And Lord, we just ask you, Lord, that you just take care of every one of us here and bless each and every one represented here today, Lord. For it's in your sweet and precious name we pray. Amen. Decided to write their own vows. Tyler will be first, is going to get do his vows to Addie. And
Addison, I always promise to hold your hand and skip with you down the street to bring comfort to your life. I vow to make you say your prayers before you eat. I promise to read to you stories at night, to always tuck you in real tight. I vow to show you how a man should treat a lady from my relationship with your mother. And above all else, I vow to protect you, care for you, and love you forever.
Every breath you take.
I'm gonna need a moment.
I choose you.
Ever since I was a little girl, I have dreamed of this day. In the beginning, I was so scared to give my heart away again. But the more I came to know you, the easier it was. Once I brought my daughter around you and seen how amazing you were with her, I knew I could place my heart in just with you. I'm so excited to start this journey of our lives together as husband and wife and experience all the world has to offer us. When you're sick, scared, or worried, I promise to always hold your hand and lift your head towards the Lord and to remind you that He's our comforter and peace in the time of need. I know as long as we have each other, nothing will stand in our way.
Cause He'd choose us in a hundred lifetimes.
I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort. You and Dunn, while sharing your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals, I will listen to you with compassion and understanding and speak to you with encouragement. I promise to be your biggest fan and a partner in crime. I promise to create and support a family with you. Together, let us build a house, let us build a home filled with laughter, patience, understanding, and love. I promise not to just grow old together, but to grow together. I promise to love you faithfully through the difficult and the easy. So let us be partners, friends, and lovers, today and all the days that follow. I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. Today, I choose you to be my wife, as I have given you my hand, so I give you my love to keep.
By the power invested in me by the state of Tennessee, Tyler, I kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tyler Henry.
Yeah.